Now to Madison County, where the parents of a one-year-old who was shot and killed this morning near Triana are being charged with murder. The parents have been identified as 30-year-old Aleisha Parker and 33-year-old Bradley Parker. Their photos are both right there on your screen. The shooting happened at a home on Tybee in the Terrace at Savannah subdivision. The infant was taken to Huntsville Hospital and pronounced dead. The Parkers are both in the Madison County Jail on $75,000 bond. We have more.